There's always a point in such a heated match that just screams rivalry. For these Warriors and Knights, there were three. Here in favor of the home squad. Here to, who? And here, a 41-touch tussle goes. To the nearest neighbor. Gaining the incited guest, the best in both momentous moments and straight skirmish settling.
Go, baby! Go, baby!
A seesaw first finished up 26-24 and broke the overhead scoreboard. Then East Wake served up a slew of yahoos to seal the second, 25-11.
Yeah!
A 9 out of 10 hostess run during the third almost altered Triumph trajectory. But the arch rival reeled off another lead.
Oh!
establishing a debatable extinction or extension of this gathering. Until this ultimate ace hit the line. Netting early season profits paid in warrior pride. I'm Don Fuller, Eastwake Television.